Given that there are more men here in front of you, now I would like to take up this opportunity and to thank our Minister of Culture, Madame Babouk. So she was instrumental in creating this celebration in our country. So she provided her valuable contribution, and she put in her heart and soul in this, and allow me to pass the floor to our Madame Minister.
Monsieur le secrétaire général, Monsieur le Premier ministre, Mesdames et Messieurs, vos Excellences, je suis ravie que la République de Moldova a réussi d'organiser ici, au cœur de l'Europe, à Strasbourg, ces magnifiques expositions de notre costume traditionnel. C'est à cause, bien sûr, de cette visite très importante à notre chef de gouvernement ici, à Conseil de l'Europe, mais aussi c'est à cause que hier, chez nous, en République de Moldova, a célébré pour la deuxième fois la fête de la costume traditionnelle de Moldave, mais aussi de cette symbole identitaire de notre peuple. C'est un moyen très fort de démontrer le renforcement de la diversité culturelle de notre République de Moldova, parce que toutes les minorités ethniques les Gagaous, les Bulgares, les Juifs, les Ukrainiens ou les Russes, on célèbre aussi cette fête nationale et ont démontré leur tendance pour la consolidation de notre société. Enfin, je vous invite à visiter cette jolie exposition et qui est ajoutée avec une dégustation de bon vin moldave. Merci.
C'est des Roumains qui vont voir. Monsieur, Mr. Spector, Mr. Colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me a great pleasure to be here with you to open this exhibition and to celebrate the National Day of our traditional customs of the Republic of Moldova. Four customs are amongst the most defining marks of a nation's identity. Available means to express our pride and attachment to our own peoples. Moldova's decision to establish a national day dedicated to these leading traitors is the appropriate significant. I'm glad that we can celebrate together the second anniversary day here in Istanbul. I appreciate the beauty and diversity of one of the most vibrant elements of Moldova's culture and traditions. Thank you very much for having shared this discussion. Thank you.
Prime Minister, Minister of Culture, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure for me to be here to open this and thank you for bringing it here to us. National costumes, always when you wear it, state clearly where you come from, which country, but also what district in your own country. I know this very well because in Norway, national costumes are very important in that respect. But we tend to believe that the organs are totally, so to say, for ourselves, nothing. These are unique, but when we are looking at national costumes elsewhere, across Europe, we can see that there are so many similarities. Yes, they state where they come from, but also, of course, we can see that during history, we have learned from each other, brought on experiences and brought into new details, but it's a part of the European cultural heritage. So therefore, I think that this exhibition is an excellent for Europe as well as for Moldova. And Mr. Prime Minister, it is the fact that you are coming here underlines the strong, good relationship between country and the Republic of Moldova. We are working hand in hand in many respects, and we will continue to do that also in the future. Thank you.
Doamna ministru, felicitări.
Știu, asta, de asta și-am invitat. Adică că n-am prea avut timp mult să mă pregătesc, dar am spus să ne vedem.